Anderson hits it in the air right, back at the wall, and the White Sox win it!
And it's fun, man. We're competing. We're competing in between the line, you know. We can shake outside the line, but when we're in between the line, bro, I'm a different cat.
I don't really pay attention to nobody. You know what anybody really have to say. I know my goals, and I know where I want to be and where I need to be. And, you know, learn this journey. I learn, you know, my purpose throughout all of this. And so I'm just committed. Like, I'm committed to just continue to keep working and, you know, staying locked in. I can't buy into, you know, anything else. You know, try to continue to better yourself, and it makes it harder. The task continue to get harder, and you just continue to keep fighting, and I just, you know, try to continue to keep pushing to better myself as a whole, to better myself around people, but always, you know, do it with love. Just try to continue to, you know, stay in that love phase, and I ain't perfect, you know what I mean, but I try to be as perfect as I can.
If we're putting out positive energy, you know, positive energy is going to always follow us. You know what I'm saying?
But nah, man, we changing this shit. We changing it. You know, we being ourselves. We being real. We being authentic. We care less what the next man thinks. Man, we going about our business the right way.
I want to be the best. It come within myself. You know, you see those top athletes like LeBron, and, you know, Michael Jordan, and see the things they did. I mean, like, why can't I do that? You know? Why can't I be different in baseball?
Because these people don't really know where we come from, man. Yeah. You know, when you come from the lowest point in life and you get to the big league, man, it's tough to make it there. So, man, I was just trying to, you know, I enjoy those moments. I enjoy those moments because I worked so hard to get there, and I went through so much to get there. So, you know, I don't feel like nobody can control me when it comes to, you know, celebrating or being excited. Because, you know, I work so hard to get there.
I don't really need nobody to label me to tell me how good I am or how good I can be.
But whatever it takes to win, we're going to do it.
I'm always open to learning, and I'm always open to growing, and I'm always open to, you know, to better myself. Like, I get a chance to show the world my talent and also show how unique I am to be able to slide over the second and not play there at all and go out and have a good time. And at the same time, it helps me, too. You know, it boosts my value up because it's like, oh, he can play second, too. But I'm an athlete, so I can really play anywhere. It's just up on do I want to do it or not, but you know, sliding over a second definitely just show, you know, was able to showcase my talent to, you know, to the world. I think when I get to the ballpark, it's just, you know, this is my place of peace and, you know, happiness to kind of get away from everything and everybody. So I just really lock in and just try to, you know, focus on what I'm doing at the moment to have fun, because on the field, like, I have fun. I don't think about nothing. I ain't worried about nothing. Sometimes you got to see how bad you can get so you can see how good you can be.